Alright, so this is Raspberry Pi installed from the boot, and this is the LED connected to it, and this is the program. It has a logic for blinking true and false after a period of 1 second each, and with respect to that the LED glows and stops.
Author.